Hello everyone, I Abhishek welcome you all to my channel, and today I am going to show you how to take the screenshot of your desktop. So suppose if you are using some software or surfing internet on browser and you run into some issue or challenge which you want to send it to some technical person or IT person to get it resolved, and you do not know how to take the screenshot of that issue, then this video is for you. So let's get started. Suppose this is your software screen. And this button, suppose this button is not working for you, and you want to send a screenshot of this to the technical person. So just look for a print screen button on the keyboard. So it will spell like this, PRTSC. So just look for that button and press it once. Now open Paint. And just press Ctrl V. So as you can see that the screenshot is successfully copied and pasted in the Paint application. You can crop some areas which you don't want, and suppose this button is not working for you, so you can highlight it also with the help of Paint tool. You can describe your issue also. After doing this, just go to File menu and click on Save as button. Give it a name and save it as JPEG on your desktop. Close this. So as you can see that the screenshot is ready. So now you can just mail it to that technical person and get your issue resolved. So that's it for today. If you like my video, then click the like button and subscribe my channel. Thank you.